Kathy Kelly for WWE Now, and on Monday night, Paige returned to Raw, and she brought two surprises for the women's division.
The former champion, Paige!
I like it.
Is back!
I like it.
And she brought some friends!
Paige welcomed her allies Mandy Rose and Sonya Deville from NXT to Raw. Mandy told the WWE Universe that they're welcome. The former Tough Enough and Total Divas star was known as NXT's Golden Goddess. Fellow Tough Enough star Sonya brings an MMA background to Raw, and she put the rest of the Raw women's locker room on notice. Raw Women's Champion Alexa Bliss wasn't exactly excited to meet the NXT newbies.
What? Whoa!
Nia Jax congratulated Paige on her return, but wished she could have been there to welcome these three superstars in person. Paige assured Jax, though, that Mandy and Sonya will properly introduce themselves. But that wasn't the only surprise this week. On SmackDown, three more NXT superstars debuted.
We just came here to say,
three superstars attacked Becky Lynch and Naomi backstage and then interrupted the SmackDown Women's Championship match between Natalya and Charlotte Flair. Sarah Logan was proud of the beatdown, saying she wished she had savored them a little bit more. And Liv Morgan joked that the women of SmackDown must be salty after seeing these three newcomers make such an impact. So what exactly will these debuts mean for the Raw and SmackDown Women's Division? And what about that huge announcement that Hideo Itami is coming to 205 Live? Well, we will just have to wait and find out by watching Monday Night Raw, and of course on Tuesday, SmackDown Live and 205 Live.